There's something there. There is something connecting every one of us. Make it in your best effort to connect everyone that you come across. And be as uncomfortable as you possibly can. And no matter how afraid you are, speak up. Own up to your own feelings. Own up to your own prejudices. We all have this. Everything adds up. And we need more than just a political change. We need a change in our humanity. We need our change in culture. There is more than what goes on here. There are so many different realities that are going on. I've experienced different, very, very different Americans growing up.
He is actually a very privileged bigot, but my mom is also now 20 years openly queer. And I grew up between growing up with my father in Oklahoma, Kansas, and Kentucky, while I live with my mother in San Francisco and in major cities in Denver, Colorado. I later moved to after growing up with my father, I later moved to live with my mother in Houston, in Denver, Colorado.
Other buildings, and after growing up, I knew that I'm not one of them.
Yo, why you ain't give me that, man? You can get yours. That man can't get shit. He old.